Okay, I'm here on Guemes Island
with Ebb Slack and Flood. You know
that it's Ebb Slack and Flood because there's Gio's
car, and if you can see it in the window flying
is a Puerto Rican flag. So we are here. We are at Anderson's General Store.
I'm your narrator.
Put that bread on a stick.
And yes, and if you heard somebody say put your bread on a stick, that would have been Tom, the guitar player. That's Tom. He's setting up. That's Chris with the dashiki pointing. Not too many people wear dashikis. That's Phil. He's our super helpful roadie. And that's G over there with his head, his hair up, and his head up. And this is my first visit to Guemes Island. It's just a short ferry ride from
over there
to over there. It was like 5 minutes.
It's like going from Lummi Reservation to Lummi Island.
Cute. Cute spot. Cute kids. That's the owner's kids. That guy with the sunglasses right there. That's Mark. He's the owner. He's really nice.
The mover always blows the time. The sun will always rise. I ain't gonna tell no lies. My love for you will never die.
Big old barge. Making a movie of people making a movie. No.
I'd be making a movie, but nobody else is.
Everybody else is doing
it. Yeah, he's this guy. He speaks all kinds of languages.
People are speaking in tongues.
No, you do, right? You speak like 3 or 4.
10. That guy speaks 15 languages.
The keys.
Restart.